UNOH softball playing two against Cornerstone this afternoon. Game two, Racers trailing 4-0 in the fourth. Rachel Nelson gives it a ride to deep left. It's over Kelly Kirkpatrick's head and all the way to the wall. It's a leadoff double. Next batter. Pitch pops out of the catcher's glove, advancing Nelson to third. And Haley Castillo slaps one to short. Nelson comes in to score. Castillo also beats it out at first. So it's 5-0 Cornerstone. Next batter, Jenna Waitman, keeps the Golden Eagles rally going. A single to left. Runners on first and second now for Lauren Pasiak. She singles past the diving shortstop. Here comes Castillo. She scores. Throw to the plate bounces away. So Waitman is going to try to score two. He slides in head first, and she's safe. 7-0 Cornerstone. UNOH falls in game two, 8-0 in five innings, but they do win game one, 4-3.